Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new products that just arrived. Right here, we have a new racket from Yonex. This is the RQIS 10. Really love the cosmetic on this one. It's a great playing racket. It's nice and light and really whippy at 10 ounces even. That's the strong weight. And it's got a nice healthy sweet spot, 102 square inches on this one. Open string pattern, so you get some nice ball speed right off the string bed there. And with that isometric head shape, you're even getting some good power even when you're kind of getting up into the corners of the racket. Really solid and stable feel. I was really surprised by that when I hit this racket due to its lightweight. So at net, really nice and crisp. Got some excellent feel and some nice punch on the volleys. And then if you're looking for something, with a little bit more juice, right here we have the RQIS 30. This one's a little bit lighter weight racket. Again, we're looking at 102 square inches on the head size. We've got that classic isometric head shape right there. And then this one is middle nines, strong's about 9.6 ounces. So the average weight right there, very low swing weight, so you can really whip this one around quickly as well. And that makes both those rackets very spin friendly because you can get some nice tip speed, get some good rotation on the ball. Let's have a look at some string. First up, we're going to look at a string from Wilson. This is their Pro Duo. This is a hybrid string. And so in this packet, you get half a set of Luxalon Big Bang Atemo in a very thin 18 gauge. And then you also get a half set of Wilson's new HoloCore Pro. And they've made that HoloCore part of the string, that center core, a smaller. It's not as big an opening right there. And you get a bit more feel out of the string for that. This is a nice hybrid. If you're looking for a lot of control, durability, throw the Timo in the mains, soften it up with that HoloCore Pro and the crosses. And then if you want a bit more ball speed off of the string bed and you're willing to sacrifice a little bit of maybe spin and durability, then you can throw the HoloCore Pro in the mains. You can get much more comfort, a bit more pop. So nice options right there. And then next up, we're going to look at a new string from Luxalon. This is their Adrenaline, and it's a liquid crystalline polymer, so it's an extruded string, monofilament, going to play similar to a copolyester string, and kind of a middle of the range stiffness compared to other copolys right there. Not super soft, not really stiff, so kind of middle of the road there. A lot of feel, nice and crisp at the net. Found a really good sense of the depth and spin and direction of my ball when I was hitting with this one. And again, if you're like a big hitting baseline player, just someone who likes to take a good rip at the ball and get a lot of control and spin from a fast swing, this is definitely a string worth looking at, and a really, really good deal price-wise in the Luxalon line. And that's Adrenaline. We have 130, 125, and 1.20 on the gauges, and then we also have reels of that string in those three gauges as well. Next up, we're looking at some insoles, and these are Superfeet insoles. And I've been wearing this actual one, the green one right here. And the green one is designed if you have a medium to high arch, which is me. And what this does is it just really firms up the footbed of your shoe, offers you just excellent support. It's a really nice heel cup in here to support your heel. And it's going to take a lot of the stress off your knees and hips. And just excellent, excellent arch support. Way better than you're going to get in the standard insole in your tennis shoe. And I've been rocking these on the court and then also wearing them when I'm just in my casual shoes too. It just offers my feet that extra bit of support, and I'm not getting the aches and pains that I sometimes get from long hours on the court right there. So they're green if you have that medium to high arch, and then there's also the blue if you're more of a low to medium arch type. Next up, let's look at some tape. We've been using this quite a bit. There's a few of us that have injuries while we've been doing a lot of play testing at the start of the year, and this is Kinesio tape. It comes in a variety of different colors. And we have it in the rolls as well as reels. And the reels are just perfect for coaches and trainers, because you're going to be burning through this if you have a lot of players on a team, with a lot of practices, players getting injured. What this tape does is it's going to take some of the stress off of the muscles and ligaments while you're playing and just help stabilize and support the muscles. And then if you have an injury, I've had a wrist issue, and with the tape, I can play pain-free, which is a really nice feature. We also sell some special scissors that come in this case right here that make it really easy to cut the tape when you're applying it. And then we also have a couple of books which are going to show you the different tape designs you need to use for different injuries. Now, you know, you really want to make sure you go see a doctor or a physical trainer and have your injury diagnosed correctly so that you know which tape application to use, which is going to help you keep training. This one right here is going to give you some basic taping techniques, and then this book right here has some more advanced techniques in it right there. And then lastly, we're going to look at a new bag line from Yonex, and I just have the 9-pack with me today, but it comes in a complete series of bags. This is their tour edition bags. Really like the blue and green pop on this one. And you know, as with most 9-packs, this one's loaded full of features. It's got the three main racket compartments. So you're going to big accessory pocket there, and then you've got large racket compartments to hold all of your gear. Thickly padded backpack straps, really going to make this one comfortable when you're carrying it fully loaded. And then at the bottom of the bag, there is a wet-dry pocket right there, so you can throw shoes in, or you can throw your wet gear in there to keep it separate from the rest of your items in the bag. Thanks for joining me this week. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.